Welcome to Wikidios. Do you know that Tata Motors is planning to launch 6 new cars? Yes, Tata Motors is moving with jet speed in the automobile industry. Tata Motors has been enjoying a lot of sales success in India in recent times. The homegrown automaker is currently ranked 3rd in terms of sales in our car market, thanks to its new forever range of cars. In this video, I have listed 6 Tata passenger vehicles that are expected to launch in India in coming years. Before, please subscribe to the channel not to miss any of the updates coming up. Now let's get started. 1. Tata Punch Diesel and Turbo Petrol. Tata Punch was launched in India on October 4, 2021, and it has already managed to generate good sales numbers. The micro SUV currently has just one engine on offer, a 1.2-liter NA petrol unit, 86 PS, but that might change soon. The Punch is expected to get two more engine choices, a 1.5-liter turbo diesel, 90 PS, and a 1.2-liter turbo petrol, 110 PS, the same as the Altroz. According to Google News, a test mule of Tata Punch Diesel was recently spotted in India during a road test, and launch is expected to happen very soon. 2. Tata Altroz EV. Tata Altroz EV was showcased in a near-production form at the 2020 Auto Expo, but it is yet to launch in India. The electric hatchback is now expected to arrive in the first half of 2022, and it will be positioned between the Nexon AV and Tigor AV. Technical specifications of the Altroz EV hasn't been disclosed yet. However, the latest speculations suggest that it will have a larger battery pack than the Nexon EV, which can offer a maximum driving range of up to 500 km. Isn't it awesome? This, however, can only be confirmed once the Altroz EV is officially revealed. 3. Tata Punch EV. The Punch micro SUV will also get an electric version in the future, although there is no clear launch window at the moment. Tata Punch EV will likely share its electric power with either the Tigor EV or Altroz EV. 4. Tata Harrier Petrol. Tata Motors has been planning to launch a petrol version of the Harrier for quite a while now. Currently, Harrier is only available with a 2-liter turbo diesel engine, and the addition of a petrol option would help make the Harrier more affordable. 5. Tata Safari Petrol. Similar to the Harrier, a petrol version of the Safari is also in the pipeline. While Tata Safari is only available with a 2-liter turbo diesel engine, all of its rivals Hyundai Alcazar, MG Ektor Plus, and Mahindra XUV 700 get both petrol and diesel power options. The petrol variant is expected to be the same one as the Harrier, a 1.6-liter, turbocharged, inline-4 unit. The addition of petrol variants would make the Safari more affordable, and will definitely help boost sales. 6. Next Gen Tata Nexon. Tata Nexon will also likely undergo a generation change in a few years' time. The SUV was first launched back in 2017, and in 2020 facelift. The current model is quite a handsome car and has plenty of gadgets on offer as well. However, as newer compact crossovers are entering the fray, Tata will need to up its game considerably. The next gen Nexon will likely offer even better safety than the current version. That's it, thanks for watching.